Breaking news, Les Moonves, the embattled head of CBS, who has faced sexual misconduct allegations in recent weeks, including allegations by six women, new allegations just published today, is out. His exit, part of an ongoing corporate battle for control of CBS, and we are just getting some new details of the settlement that was reached. Brian Stelter is joining us with these details. Brian, you broke this story earlier today. This is something here. There will be a $20 million donation to the Me Too movement and equality programs to support equality for women in the workplace.
And it'll come out of Moonves's big paycheck, however much he ends up making. That's right. This is one of the ways that CBS is trying to be on the right side of history at this moment in time. Look, go back 6 weeks, Ronan Farrow's story comes out in The New Yorker with detailed allegations of harassment by Moonves. The company did not suspend him. He did not step down. Fast forward 6 weeks, a second story comes out from Farrow today. Six more women, even more disturbing allegations. And now, 7:30 Eastern time, Moonves is out. This is effective immediately. It's just been confirmed by the company. One of his deputies will be taking over in an acting capacity. Mm-hmm. But let's just recognize the stakes here. This is a CEO of a Fortune 500 company, one of the most powerful men in media, one of the best paid men in media, all of a sudden out of his job, largely because of these Me Too allegations, but also because of a court boardroom battle that's been going on for months. With regards to that battle, the other side won. Sherry Redstone won. The company is going to be shaken up in a big way. But with regards to Moonves, he is now potentially going to make a lot of money. That's a big question mark going forward.
And that is fascinating because there was so much outrage from people about the fact that even as this was being negotiated in the last several days or weeks,
yes,
that Les Moonves could leave with tens of millions. At one point, they were talking about hundreds of millions of dollars. So yeah. It's on hold while the investigation is pending, but do we know what ultimately that number could be?
So earlier in the day, a very well-placed source said to me, it will be over $100 million. But the giant caveat here, which has been confirmed by CBS in the past few minutes, is that all of these talks about severance, all of these talks about a $100 million payout will be on hold until the law firms that are investigating the claims against him finish their work. And those law firms, they're not going to be done anytime soon. So essentially, CBS is delaying the really awkward questions about how much Moonves will be paid until sometime later. But the headline they can take away tonight is that he is leaving.
That he's out. So what are you hearing from elsewhere inside the company?
I think there's a lot of people concerned about how this looks. Reputationally, what it means for CBS to potentially be paying a man tens of millions or $100 million when he's been accused by women, not just anonymously, although those are serious too, but on the record. Women claiming misconduct, claiming harassment, claiming assault. Some of these cases are from decades ago. Some are more recent. Together, it's a damning portrait of misconduct by one of the most powerful men in TV.
And it is interesting in these allegations that were published today in Ronan's story, some of the women, and these are decades ago, said, but I was so frustrated with what I was seeing, essentially, in the way that this was being handled, that that's why I decided I had to say something.
That's why they came forward for today's story. They felt the CBS was moving too slowly, not taking action. So today, we do see bold action. The company says that any payment to Moonves in the future will depend upon the results of the independent investigation.
Brian, appreciate it. You have been working hard all day, my friend. Thank you.